Fly anywhere you wish. The flight plan takes about 20 to 30 minutes to complete and will take you by some scenic areas. Good luck.
Altitude. 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 the stick, different HOTAS setup. Headtracking feels really weird. I'm gonna have to play with that vertical limit on the pitch. I don't know how I'm gonna get the pitch to where I can look all the way up. I think I'm gonna have to limit. It's weird. It doesn't look like it limits input for pitch on the open track as it does for output, and I think max output. Being 180 is more correspondent to what the game puts out. It's weird because when I look at the track data, the tracking data, it shows me that I'm looking straight up, or I'm even looking slightly behind me when I tilt my head up. But when I go into the game, I can only look up like 10 degrees, like 10, 20 degrees. Actually, I'll give it 30 degrees. I can tilt my head back probably about 20 to 30 degrees, but I can't look all the way up. I just want to see the flying.
Welcome to the Marninas.
This was all I had recorded. Made all the audio slow. Just made me laugh.
Fly anywhere you wish. The flight plan takes about 20 to 30 minutes to complete and will take you by some scenic areas. Good luck.
Stutters that aren't in the graphics in VR. Let it taxi on out there. This runway, it's not even, neither is the taxiway, it's not even at all. But yeah, I'm thinking though that the game will be a lot more playable in this way, and I'll be able to get online with people and actually have fun with this. The next thing I'm probably going to do is map the F-15 so that when I see my buddy tomorrow, I can tell him what to map or whatever, how it works, axes. You see the small range of motion there. And of course, there's a dead zone. I'm going to go ahead and eliminate that dead zone. I've figured out pretty much that dead zone's not necessary for these. Reducing saturation, are you increasing sensitivity on the curve? That's what I want to know. See, that's really weird. But that almost acts as like a dead zone right there. So let's go to 70, actually let's go to 60. I think your range of exactly how far out you can go in the values, I think. Your actual max range. So if like I wanted to look completely up and I did saturation Y, that would set a hard limit for exactly how far I'd be able to look up. This, okay, 60 might not work, it might be 50. It to 45 because that's the limit on how far I can actually look up. How about that? Let's see if that does it. That I did a good section of me just flying normally, because that allows me to fine tune the pitch and play with it while this, I don't need a dead zone, but I might need more of a curve. I might actually need this is max, and this is kind of like your dead zone. This is like you receive less input and then more input information out at the finer ranges. I think that's what it is, the higher ranges. So then what I need is more dramatic curve. 30. Test it. A smaller negative curve, like a negative 10. Why do I feel like that's just going to reverse everything? that I'm curious if a tilt my head back to the point that it's losing track of my head. Discrepancy between the pitch and yaw. Dead zone. There's also no curve. Let's see if I give them both the same curve. Actually, the curve on that one is a negative. That's right. Did that, so let's make that up. It was a minus 40. Snaps my head around.
Thank you.
Altitude. Yeah, it kind of drags the camera through the center down to the bottom. And that might actually be more on the Y. So what I want to do here, go to yaw, and I'm actually going to... See how that works in pitch. Yeah, there's no curve on this. No data. Saturation X40. So that's right at the max, right there. That's a little over right there. So I guess higher saturation, 45, 50. Pretty high out to the max right there, and then higher negative curve.
Thank you.
crazy. Maybe creates lower sensitivity. Saturation is probably better at 50. Let's keep that curve at 25. That seems to be pretty consistently good. Sweet spot. I think I've hit the sweet spot. Yeah, I have. I can accept this for now. Oh, man. I'm not even visible. I went kind of far out. Well, I'm barely visible. But I did not expect, because I just pulled into it, I could not even see. I just guessed, basically, about how far away I was from everything. I was like, just counted seconds in my head, just like, about like 8 seconds away. Pull, come back in, about 10 seconds, I should be like a 45 degree angle from it at least. it like it was on a whim. I was not even in the proper